everyone, today we are going to continue the same chapter of history in the Mughal Empire. And it's your fourth video. In this video, we are going to discuss about the Mughal Empire as Shahjahan. He ruled from AD 1627 to AD 1658. Around 30 years, he ruled over Delhi. Now, if we talk about Shahjahan, his childhood name was Khurram. And when he came to rule, he took the title Shahjahan, which means king of the world. Now, when we talk about his victories, he controlled, he extended his empire. That is, firstly, he seized province of Orcha, which is a province of Nivari and district Nivari in Madhya Pradesh. Now, Ahmednagar, Bijapur and Golconda. He also says this places and now Kandahar. If we talk about Kandahar, he lost his ruling over Kandahar, which is located in Afghanistan. Now, if we talk about conflict with Portuguese traders during his rule, firstly, if we talk about Portuguese traders, firstly, he started to locate, he established his trade in the side of Hooghly River. And if we talk about Portuguese started to convert people, and they were emphasizing them to convert into Christianity. When Shahjahan get to know about this thing, he threw back Portuguese and change everything, make them understand about Christianity, who were converting into Christianity. Now, Portuguese traders, there was strict resistance on that area. Now, if we talk about Francois Bernier, he was belonged from France, who came to India during the time period of Shahjahan when he was ruling. The ruler of France, Francois Bernier, he came to India. He wrote down many accounts on behalf of Shahjahan and written many achievements he achieved. And we get to know about these accounts of these Portuguese traders who came to India and write down about Shahjahan. In our next video, we will discuss about his art and architecture style. He was considered as a great builder. He made many monuments. Through that monument, we get to know about his ruling and strategies more. That we will discuss in later in next video.